satanic and paralyzing power in clothes, demonic beast and infernal animal in clothing we wear, there is manipulation power in clothes put in circulation by the prince of this world with the intent of destroying God children prayer life and neutralizing their consecration, devoutment and devotion to the Lord. The power of manipulation in clothing weaken the children of God to the point where they cannot pray. The archenemy of humanity has put signs, symbol and signature in property that belong to him. There are representations of demonic creatures by means of logo, which are present mainly on the clothes or sometimes more subtly on the labels, or on the buttons on the loops that you have on certain types of clothing with symbolism. In particular the heads of the dead which are very often represented, and also in the form of subliminal messages, thus cloth carrying power of manipulation are embroidered with infernal animal and animalist demon that influence the victim. We are reviewing popular cloth brand having images of infernal animal and figures that are demon. One of the popular brand that God children wear is Lacoste, which is a French company, founded in 1933 by tennis player René Lacoste and André Gillier. It sells clothing, footwear, sportswear, eyewear, leather goods, perfume, towels and watches. The company can be recognized by its green crocodile logo. We are particularly interested in the green crocodile, which is the symbol of Lucifer representative the marine beast called Leviathan. Mention in Psalm 74 verse 14 you crushed the heads of Leviathan. You gave him as food for the creatures of the wilderness. The Bible say in Isaiah 27 verse 1 in that day the Lord will punish Leviathan the fleeing serpent, with his fierce and great and mighty sword, even Leviathan the twisted serpent. And he will kill the dragon who lives in the sea. The archangel Michael took Pastor Moses to the marine kingdom twice. There is a monster there with the head of a crocodile and the body of a snake with a long tail and he had the feet of a crocodile. This monster in the name of Leviathan was 6 meters long. One Bible verse describes him as a crocodile, another Bible verse describes him like a snake. This great master of the spirit world is a member of Lucifer government. He is a hybrid demon, a mixture of crocodile and of serpent characteristics. The Bible says, in Psalm 91:5-6, thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that fleeth by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. There is a connection between Leviathan and midday. Actually every time humans make calls on the surface of the earth at noon and midnight, the marine spirit enter the network and record the conversation, and the caller is connected to Leviathan, the marine monster. The representative of Lucifer Leviathan who has taught humanity to lie on the phone and people find it easier to lie on the phone. The snake was the first to lie in the garden and Leviathan is the snake. Lucifer's job is to poison humanity with his venom and his nature is imparted to human through the phone by the method of Bluetooth. This is the pestilence traveling at noon. The marine representative Leviathan communicates his nature to humanity on the phone precisely at noon. Telephones or mobile phones and even clocks connect humanity to the marine kingdom entity the snake Leviathan who spills his venom against humanity through the network. Leviathan is partly snake and partly crocodile. The nature he transmitted to humanity on the phone is the ability to lie.